guys, welcome to another podcast by me, Laszlo. There's an episode of Laszlo's Podcast. This podcast is brought to you by me, Laszlo. Another day, another dollar. That's what a fool says. Today's podcast will be mostly a reason for me to not start my homework yet, because I have some reasons to procrastinate. And the topic of today's podcast will be the meaning of life. Is there meaning to life? The short answer is probably no. There is no real meaning to life. There is no real purpose to anything. Some people think, a lot of people decide, I don't know. And I guess that's what I was trying to go for, is that while there may or may not be meaning, you better know. Then again, who knows? In Celestial Master Taoism, you are sickness. And sickness is from your own personal sin, essentially, if you're acting. Send me an email, send me a chat, send me whatever the fuck, however the fuck you want to get to me. Why don't you like pizza? I'd love to know, because I don't think it's possible. I think a person who doesn't like pizza... then the world's full of meaning. Got him. Nothing I'm saying makes sense. It's probably important. You really like your mind. You're not actually. I'm not even listening to this. Anyway, that's the more important topic. I've been to 12 European countries, one country in Africa, and I live in the United States. Every single nation lives in the United States. I've been able to order pizza in all these countries, even though I'm not sure that I'm wrong. And I'm trying to be very quick, because as good as American food is, sometimes when you're out traveling in a different country, you're like, man, I'm just wondering if it's... no matter where I am, even if I'm on the roadside, there's pizza. Did my computer freeze? Probably. Oh, I guess I'm still on the air. And by on the air, I mean my computer froze, but I'm still recording. That's all for now, I suppose. Who cares? Have a good day, everybody. If you want a real podcast, give me something to write about. I mean, not write, but speak. Speaking is more important than writing. That's not true. Well, it depends on your perspective of what you've done and what you're doing. Are you still there? I bet you are, because the track has ended. What are you doing with your life? send me a comment below.